More than 3 months after the funeral of Ararat teenager Alice Palmer, her grieving parents formally requested her body be exhumed from the general cemetery. There has been some contention from the Palmer family about the accuracy of the original body identification.
June and Russell Palmer were adamant that a DNA testing be carried out. They just couldn't be sure that the body they identified was indeed Alice.
And today, almost...
Alice's body was exhumed in the presence of the funeral director, Dr. Slatter, and there was a representative from the coroner's office also. And it was then transported to Ararat Base Hospital, where they took the DNA samples. And she stayed there until the results came back.
A few days later, we received a copy of the coroner's preliminary report, and Alice's identity was confirmed by the DNA sample match.
It was only after they confirmed that it was Alice's body that I realised how much that I'd invested in the possibility of it not being her. You know, I can't tell you how much I wanted there to have been a terrible mistake, even if it had been mine. Really, really wanted there to have been somebody else's kid in that dam, or a runaway, a murder victim. Just anybody else's, just as long as it wasn't my kid, just as long as it wasn't Alice.
Yes, it is.
Come on, Eddie. Oh, my God. Oh, my
God. Alice was reburied 2 days later on the 7th of June. But the question remained, who or what was in those photos?